for so much, Guardian. It's salivating. The wish kept in that glass. A tragic vengeance. So poorly worded.
How is it that every time we work with the Vanguard, you find a way to get involved, Crow?
You could say I'm a little invested.
Any assistance the Vanguard is willing to provide is a boon to us, Petra.
It's all right, Mara. She's still warming up to me.
You're a bit dim, so it's taking a while.
Relax, Benj. You already shot me once.
Thank you.
We have bargains to strike. The wish kept in that glass. A tragic vengeance. So poorly worded.
Once again, into the confluence. Our enemies await you. Bring them fire. We'll keep your exit into the overworld clear for when you're ready. I wonder if Mara did not cast Riven's eggs into wherever this is, and Riven did not either. Who did? Maybe it was how Sabathun exploited Riven originally. Although, I don't remember her needing much motivation.
Doubtful.
Riven would be aware of such an arrangement. Yeah. And remind us about that.
This one will be different. You'll get what you pay for. If you wish it. Do not tell the others. They envy you. The wish kept in that glass. A tragic vengeance. So poorly worded.
This is an interesting facsimile of the wider city. Not unlike assimilation. Equally impervious to the demands of physical space.
You would see it that way.
Is it the work of a nostalgic heart, or that of a favored listless pet tunneling into the walls?
Simply indulging the creative spark, oh mortal mind. You have wants and wishes to trade. This one? Are you certain?
This is an interesting facsimile of the wider city. Not unlike assimilation. Equally impervious to the demands of physical space.
You would see it that way.
Is it the work of a nostalgic heart, or that of a favored listless pet tunneling into the walls?
Simply indulging the creature's thought, oh mortal mind.
Their corruption may reshape these halls. Deal with them before the path collapses around us.
been so easy.
It's not supposed to be easy.
For you, it never will be.